Okay, we're back with Intravenous 2. Let's go ahead. Alright, I have to get guns and stuff. Got a job. Lost my gun. Okay, basically I lost my gun. So, we're gonna get a new gun. Yeah. I have 3-1. I don't really need anything more. It's not upgrade anything. I don't think I need any upgrades, to be fair. How about the mini Uzi? Do I need anything? Oh, I could add suppressor. I don't really need it. I don't really care about it, I guess. AR-15. I could buy an AR-15, but I don't need it. Where's the shotgun that I took? Oh, here. I have a sawn-off and a Browning. Okay, for the gadgets, let's get the empty magazine, a throwing knife. Everything's prepared for. Okay, I think I'm fine with this. Okay, let's go. Known the gunsmith for a while. First piece is free of charge. Steve's place. I forgot this mission. I think this is a new character. Because from what I read in the description, it was Sean and Steer. Yeah. It's a new character. Politician's house, May 3rd. Doubt I'll rent any civilians, just a bunch of bodyguards. Okay, let's go. Kinda wanna use this. Whatever, sure. Where do I go? Right? Okay. Okay, no one. Footsteps. Oh shit, if I knock this dude out, I have to speak or something. I messed it up. Oh my god, I didn't see that there was a dude sitting down in that room. Heck. That sucks. That really sucks. Okay, you know what? Let's go. Trial and error. I should let myself be wrong. Oh fuck! Oh my god! I made a mess again! It's fine. Oh shit, there's a dude. How the fuck? What the fuck? God damn it. How do I get there? Okay. What the fuck? How did he see me? I have to close the door. That's the first thing. Second thing, I have to hide fast. So maybe I gotta run. Oh damn it, dude. Well, maybe opening the door is fine. Wait, what? Oh, I have to get... Wait, what? Wait, what's the point of being in here? Okay, maybe reconnaissance. Okay, whatever. It's a lot of people. What the fuck? How do I get there though? There's no way. There's only south. The only way is south. What the heck? Okay, where the heck are they? What the fuck is happening? Gonna kill you, bro. Okay. Okay, key card. Okay.
Oh my god, I missed. I missed. I fucking missed. Oh shit. Ow. Okay, let's try different things first. Let's go guns blazing. I still don't know how to use my, how do I put this? Slow-mo. Oh yeah, X, okay. Fuck. So it's X. Got it. I still don't know what this maze is for though. I guess that's everyone. I just killed everyone. Okay. I mean, okay, I killed everyone. It's probably gonna be... Alright, so these are easy, so... Max. Probably gonna get a pretty low score on this one, and definitely not a silent assassin score. Okay, let's go south. What am I checking? Bandages, vent shaft. Where does it go? Okay. Precious metals. What am I supposed to do? Even his office here. Bathtub, bandages. It's you. You've been making all that noise outside.
Okay, you know what? I actually want to restart the level. I wonder what happens if I'm quiet now. Let's try quiet. I think I'll be fine. Oh shit. Okay, let's try that again. So how do I get in? It's not like I could kill everyone. I really want to do this stealth. I don't want to go guns blazing. My biggest problem is this. Seriously, how do you do this? Wait, what? I gotta wait, because I gotta unlock that door. Please don't turn around. Holy shit, that could have been the end of me. Need to knock this dude out. The one outside. No one's in here, right? Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Oh shit. Don't you fucking move. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. There's something there that I have to get. Okay. This is actually bad. Maybe I should just knock these guys out so I can walk through, you know? I should just get out the way I went in. Yeah, you know what? Let's just get out the way I went in. There's no point in not doing that. I messed it up. God damn it, dude. Whatever. I can do this. Ooh, I get stuff for beating them up. Okay, maybe I should do that often. Oh. Okay, so there is merit in knocking people out. Okay, let's get out of here. Shit. Fuck. No. I don't want that. God damn it, dude. How do I do that? Oh no. This hard. Okay, maybe I should pick all of the locks, no? Oh shit. It's so hard. I keep on messing it up. You know what? No, I can't. I have to choke them out. This is hard. Here's the thing, I don't think... Shit. Fuck it. Can't believe I messed it up. Fuck! No, I was so close. That was so clean. Can't believe that stupid door. F it. Game. Fuck. When the fuck? Oh my god. Ah. No. I was so close. Why was there a guard there? I'm so confused. This guy up before I move forward. Because this guy's wasting my time. Ah, this is hard. Thank you. When did that boot come in? Fucking run. Run for it. Oh my god, I did it. Holy shit. Stealth and quiet. Holy fuck. That was hard. Time spotted, never. Time served, thrice. Woo! Improvisator. I don't even know, dude. That was definitely not improvised. I was just going. I want to do a mission where I don't kill anyone at all. Go to sleep. Okay. This is Sean. This is Steve. No, it is still Sean. I didn't kill the politician. Why is it teaching me how to reload and shit? Find the gang leader. I don't have to kill them. But I gotta be careful. I failed to keep up with what's Steve's story. I don't need to turn off everything in here just yet. Oh crap, I can't do anything about this. Let's try not to kill anybody. Nothing in here. Oh, compromising material. Oh, what the fuck? Come on. The dude turned around.
whatever, I guess. It's fine. I'm starting to get the hang of it at least. Oh my god. So bad. So bad. Gotta choke that guy out. Oh shit. He saw me. Okay, strike. I don't know. Cuatro. God damn it, dude. I knew I gotta beat this guy up. Stupid ass. He's gonna come here and then I'm gonna beat him up. Be good. Okay. Can't drop body, what you mean? What's in here? Wait, shit! Oh, it's a window. It's a fucking window, I can't believe it.
Oh my god. Ah! No. I was doing so well. That was so good.
I can't believe that I forgot that's a window.
Should be fine.
There's a guy with a shotgun there.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh my god, I got seen! No! I don't wanna kill anyone. Ah shit, I just killed him. Oh my god, it's still a... So he looks down. Fuck. Okay. reopen that door though. Shit. Gotta match his pace. What do I do there? Okay. Oh shit. Okay, we're gonna meet each other. Okay. What a nice twist. Yeah, everyone's down as well. Am I not? Okay, good. I thought I wasn't going to notice, like, what is going on? Beat this guy up. I'd probably turn off the lights and maybe he'll come in. Right? Let's see if he comes in, and then I'm gonna beat him up. Oh shit, that's a lot of them. This is bad. Oh fuck! I fucking knew it. I knew it was bad. Holy shit. It's fine, I can still beat up the guy. I can't believe that two people would notice it though. Like the turned off lights. Okay, I don't want that. Money stash key card. What the fuck would that be? I need to open that door up. Okay, we're not done here. We're gonna get in and everything. Oh shit, I got seen! Fuck off. No. Okay, maybe I gotta do something with that guy first. Thing is, I really don't wanna kill anyone. So we have to knock him out somehow. We gotta hide. So he locks up. Okay. I could potentially choke him out there. That up. Should be fine though. He's gonna come in, or maybe if I open the door, huh? Is he gonna go here? I can beat him up. Is it? You're not gonna notice it? Okay. Well, let's open the door. He's gonna come up to it, and then I'm gonna choke him out. Assuming it doesn't. Go wrong. Why did you go there? I'm so confused by his pattern. Have to knock him out here. How many saves? Okay, you know what? Let's save. I don't know. No! I killed him! Fuck! I killed him. I shouldn't kill him. God damn it. This guy up though. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Okay, okay, okay. He didn't see me. Jesus. That could have gone wrong. Where is this? Where does this go? Oh my god, I could have gone here from that side. Okay, I have to be mindful of these freaking vents. Good. Can I hide his body inside here? No, I can't. So it's not like Hitman. Someone in here. Is this a window or what? Can't tell. Somebody see me? Oh shit. Oh no, he saw me. I can't believe it. Ah, whatever. This is what it is. Lock. Gotcha. Nice. Oh, it's a new gun. Don't mind if I do. No money? Boo. Okay. I'm gonna loot everything in here. I don't care. Let's save. Oh wait, no, I have to get there. Okay. All I have to do is not get caught by the guy outside. Other than that, I should be fine. shit, did I kill him?
Oh my god.
I killed him again. I don't want to kill anyone. I keep on messing it up. The reason why is because maybe there's an achievement where you finish the game or a mission without killing anybody. Great. AR-15. I could beat this guy up. Be careful with this guy. I can beat this guy up maybe if he looks here. I have to go immediately. This guy already beat him up a while ago. There's still a east side that I have to worry about. I should be fine. Oh fuck off. God, that's so far. You know what, let's get this guy first. This dude. Yo, my guy. Oh wait. Now we go around again. I need storage room card key. Is this it? Mm-mm-mm. Gonna be careful with this guy. I'm gonna beat this guy up. Then we're gonna go next there. No camera here anymore. Should be fine. I want to save. Gonna get this guy. Ooh, MP5N bottle. Cancel. Okay, well, is that everything? I have to get in there. Okay, we good. Oh, he already killed the guy. Okay. Anyway, let's get in. Yo, Steve! I like how he says, they kidnapped my dad. I needed him. Oh, really? Let me help you. As a team. Wait, how does this work? Okay, this is tricky though. Nothing? There's nothing in here. Boo. Anyway, the path is open. You can just run away. Easy. Meet Steve, an unlikely alliance. Stealth 87, noise 42%, deaths 1. No, I killed someone? No, I didn't. Enemies killed, 0. Okay, it's fine. Wait, so there's no bonus. Ah, there, pacifist. Finish a level without killing anyone. Hell yeah. Knock everyone out in a level before being detected. Okay, nice. We got an achievement. Steve Robbins in the flesh. Fate was kind to me. Oh. Wait, so we're friends now?
brush up on your skills. Okay. Okay, you know what? I think I'm fine with that for now.